Hey everyone, welcome to episode 2 of Insomniac with Ben Kelley. As you can see, it's nice and dark behind me because it's 2:50 a.m. and I'm still awake. Of course, I'm probably not feeling all still awake at this point in time, but we're doing this anyway. So without further ado, we got our first clip here. It's a special news break. Breaking news at this hour. We take you live to Ben Kelley on the streets with this dilemma.
Thanks, Ben. Here you see, or maybe possibly cannot see, the town is completely, utterly in darkness. I don't know if you can actually see this right now, but there is darkness everywhere. I've spoken to a few individuals who have told me about this, and right now the whole town is going completely and utterly nuts. Everyone is afraid. Everything's dark. Some people are taking this advantage to loot other people. Some people are calling this a blackout of 2011. I honestly don't know what to tell you here, Ben. This is a whole town is going completely nuts. I mean, look at these people. Some of them are resting peacefully. I can't believe some people are actually sleeping. I mean, look at the audacity of these people over here celebrating with lights of the complete and utter darkness of this place. We'll get back to you as soon as I have any other information.
Thank you, Ben, for that detailed report. And we'll check back in with you when we can. Now, in other news, wait. I've just been told that Ben is back with another quick announcement. We go live back to Ben.
Thanks, Ben. I didn't mean to take up your time, but I'm inside now. There's so many maniacs running outside. I just had to report that I actually heard that some people are calling this strange epidemic nighttime and are actually very, very happy about it. Apparently, some people get their rest. I don't know what night has anything to do with it, but Ben, we gotta get some paramedics down here, and everyone's running around wild. I'll get back to you with more information if I can.
Thank you again, and everyone will be sure to be safe during this crisis. I'm Ben Kelley, and this has been a news special. Wow, good thing we had that news here, even though it's just nighttime. Anywho, without further ado, I believe it's that magical time. Is it? Could it possibly be? Yes, it is.
We're gonna go get Ben. He wants to prank people with this game thing. So, we're gonna go get him. Come on. There he is. I know he's around here somewhere. There he is. Hey, Ben. Hey, Ben. What? Uh-oh. The game. Oh, man! Alright, I lose.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
Hey everyone, Dirk Dirkinson here, back with more products from Benco. And we all know that it's that magical time of year. And ladies, if you haven't figured out what to get your man, well, if he likes beer, then I suggest you come down here to Benco and get this nice Corona can. But wait, act now, and this Corona can acts more than just the beer can. It is Ben's boxers. Yes, get a close-up of that right there. Right there, a pair of nice men boxers for your special man. And hey, when he's done with it, Hey, it's right there. You got a nice penny jar right there. Warning, this is not an actual beer can, unless put beer inside it.
Welcome back from commercial, and it's that time again for another game I like to have on this show. And congratulations go to Nick for being pretty much the only person to guess that last week's pitcher was the Hurricane. Yes, the Hurricane. Now, this week I'm going, or episode I should say, I'm going to give the riddle first, then afterwards. So, he is, this man, is the only person in history to be the captain of an army, a ghost, and a god. Pretty easy, I'm keeping these easy. So what could it be? You tell me. In this week's What Is That? What could it be? Once again, this man is the only person in history to be a captain of an army, a ghost, and a god. Now, we move on to our final clip of the show. You people out there who are watching me, tell me what you think of this guy and of him and his cameraman should be on my show more often. Please welcome Jordan Lancaster and his cameraman, Bob.
You see, the thing about this is, I'm not just here for a show. I'm here to blow your mind. Now, let me show you my qualifications. We can cut that out, right? Jordan Lancaster here in the wonderful forest. I'm your Navi guide, and as you can see, I can take adventures. I can conquer the vast terrains. I know just how to get over many obstacles. Example. Hey, we're filming. Oh, of course I know that. Of course I know that. Here we go out to the forest now, just leaving. Just leaving. I thought I heard something, don't worry. We're loyal, okay. Just want to make it to the internet, right, Bob? Bob? Where are you, Bob? Bob? Bob, you're a damn cameraman. Turn it around to you.
Hey, everybody. How you doing, everybody? I'm Bob. I'm Bob the cameraman. I film stuff. Branch. Jordan. Yeah. Jordan. Yeah. Did I lose you, Jordan? Yeah. Jordan. Are you there, Jordan? I'm a good one. Can't lose you, Jordan, there. I'm lost, Jordan. I'm lost. Jordan Lancaster. Jordan Lancaster. There you are. Go.
This just came out of my mouth. I'm becoming too much like you, Bob. You dick. So anyway, here I am to the falls. Excuse my language. Getting glowed and filmed the ground, Bob. This is nice. Got the ants. Got the red bugs. Got the fluttering animals throughout the forest. Here I go exploring. Am I casted for your show yet, Ben Kelley? Am I casted yet? No. Adventure Climbers, no. Qualification Major, coming right up. Yeah. Rolling through the forest. Rolling through the forest. Like a ravaged animal. Running through the forest. Am I casted yet, Ben Kelley? Am I casted yet? How about now? Thunder qualification coming up. Gymnastic. Try to beat gymnastics, Ben Kelley. Can you say my gymnastics? Can you say them? Not yet, you say. You can't say them, you say. All that job at the forest. For what? Didn't even say my gymnastics. You're about to say them. Now you're about to.
I personally think those two were funny as hell. But it's your opinion that matters. Alright, I'm Ben Kelley. This has been my show. Get some sleep!